Say goodbye to your bushy friend. Hello, Internet. It's me, Marconi. And as you know, Movember is over. So it's time to shave it all off. So today, I'm going to do my best to show you how to shave off your beard. But first, it's time for a haircut.
And while I'm out getting a haircut, maybe this is the perfect opportunity to look back on the month of growing my beard. Movember. Oh man. Little by little, my face sprouts just started growing and growing and making me more manly and hairy, just like everyone likes. But that's sort of itchy, and I think I need to shave it off now.
All right, got my hair cut. I'm ready to go. But before I do, I just want to say that, Beard, you have been a thing to me. I've never participated in Movember before, but I kind of like it, to the point where I'm kind of regretting having to cut my beard off, because I kind of like it, especially with my new haircut. I could let it grow even more, but I think for the betterment of the community and the people who watch my videos, it's time to shave it off. Okay. Perfect. Would you still be my friend if I never shaved this off? The answer should always be no.
Even got
That's so weird looking. I don't know, I kind of liked my beard better. I don't know, what do you guys think? Should I grow my beard back, or should I just keep shaving? Leave it in the comments below. Well, that is how to shave your beard. I'm actually kind of sad. I'm gonna miss it. But, yeah, I'll be back tomorrow with another glorious episode, and I can always just grow it back, right? Ta-ta for now.
It's over. Guten Abend, gute Nacht, mit Rosen bedeckt, mit Näglein besteckt, schlupf unter die Deck.
That's a lot of facial hair.
Wenn Gott will, wirst du.